Are you looking for?
Rubini, what's the situation?
Bad, Captain. The rebels still hold the entrance to the pyramid.
How many?
At least 3-1.
And the scouts?
They're afraid to go in.
Superstitious idiots. Oh, the gladiators from Mengbilla, right? My daughter just adores you.
What's the problem?
A rebellion. Some madwoman named Lamea has turned the people against us. Her followers are holed up in the old pyramid.
Do you need help?
Well, I prefer to work alone, but I could really use the conquerors of the Nine Hordes, and you can see for yourselves how cowardly my men are. Storm the pyramid and make that Lamea shut up. Move on.
Join the Great Rebellion, or be swept aside. Destroy everything. Trust no one.
Who's next? Thank you.
By Kor, that was well done. I could have used men and women like you in the Battle of Wobron. Here, your well-earned pay.
Are you looking for...
What is it? Leave it to me.
Hey there, my gladiators! Quickly to me!
Diamantos, what has happened, Master?
Pure insanity. A man has stirred the entire city to rebellion. Now they follow him in his godless faith. He had all the horses brought into the arena from the fields. There's more blood soaking the sands now than all the gladiators together have shed there. We must put an end to this madness. We must kill that prophet.
Thank you.
truly the best man my arena has produced in recent years.
You were a good teacher.
Do you need any help cleaning up?
Let me worry about that. Go with Kor.
Rad... What is it? Leave it to me.
Señor. Yes?
What is it?
See you later.
What me?
Rod.
Mm-hmm.
See you later.
Still up?
Boron, take a look around.
Are you looking for? You'll be so.
Fick.
Anything? It was.
Welcome to
see.
Psst. Hey, you, come here. You have to help us.
What?
Shh, not so loud. We can't let anyone notice you. Anyone who refuses to join her faith is condemned to forced labor.
Her faith?
The alchemist. As soon as she regained her consciousness, she turned everybody against the gods.
The whisper is spreading.
We have to harvest turn clams to distill poison for her. Nobody knows what she's planning to do with it.
Hey! Who are you talking to?
Look!
There is no shame in being defeated by me.
Oh!
We are free again. Thank you.
You're always boring with.
You'll find the best.
Ah, see you later.
Me.
Toss in two loads of snails, and we have a deal.
You have what you wish. Take me to the Cyclops Islands. I have a message to spread which must be heard.
Another blabbermouth with a hole in his head.
Defend me.
Get on the ship! Quickly! Who's next?